In this video, you will learn how to print from a flash drive. To print from the flash drive, you must first insert your card into the card reader attached to the printer on the left-hand side. Next, press Copy, Scan, USB Print. To do this, press the F2 button. Now you can insert the flash drive into the USB port on the right-hand side of the printer. Your flash drive must be in the FAT32 format. The NTFS and XFAT formats are not supported. Now a window will open, stating that the flash drive has been recognized. Confirm with Yes to access the file overview. Alternatively, you can also manually click Removable Memory, select the file and then click on Print. Possible file formats are PDF, TIFF and JPEG. Now you have the option of adjusting some print settings such as the paper size, whether to print in color or black and white, or to print on both sides of the paper. After that, you can press the Start button to print the document. Your print job will now appear in the output tray below the screen. If you have no more print jobs, you can remove the flash drive. By pressing the End button on the card reader, you can have your card returned.